David Day, Vicksburg Daily News, here with the organizers of the March for George Floyd. What a tremendous turnout. What a march. All peaceful. It was great. There were inspiring speeches. I saw tears in people I never thought I'd see tears in, people I thought were hardened. You brought love to Vicksburg today.
That's how I am. Love conquers all. I repeat that a lot. If you come in love, then what better way to do it? Man, I really thank all the people for coming out peacefully and not trying to, do anything to harm each other. Everybody seemed in unity, united.
United, it was unity. And I know earlier in the week there was some concerns. Bethany, I know at one point you were thinking about dropping out. It got ugly for a little bit.
Yeah, it was pretty tough. People were upset about the lack of diversity, and I can't say I blame them. I mean, it was a Black Lives Matter movement.
But let me tell you something. We all are one. We bleed the same. It's good to have diversity. That's why I wanted to do this, because of diversity, and show people that, look, NAACP is not made up of just blacks. There was some white guys and white women had to come together to get that together. So,
and that's what happened today. All races came together. It was the turnout today, I would say, was close to 50-50.
Oh my goodness.
Of Vicksburg, just like Vicksburg, Warren County.
Wow.
We're a 50-50 county. They showed out.
It was lovely. When I saw the turnout, I was really shocked. I was like, man, some people probably scared, and the COVID-19. What I said to myself? I'll risk COVID-19 for this.
Absolutely.
For my people.
And I mean, everybody's wearing a mask. You guys had water everywhere. People had masks. They had water. It was as safe as it could be.
Everything.
And Courtney, I know you worked hard all week.
Oh man.
Yes, she did.
And then she did it
with health issues.
She's sick, man. And I was worried about
nothing like a little surgery.
I prayed for her.
Yeah, I had surgery 2 days ago, but
I prayed for her, and I just wanted to uplift. These are my sisters. I wanted to uplift them. Bethany been through a lot, but I told her, it's just growing pain. I mean, growing.
Look,
we all have to grow up and do different things and learn to pick our battles.
I will say, around the fourth day of having the Facebook page, I learned, you just have to stand your ground for what you know in your heart is right. And if the people who don't like it comment, you know what you're doing is right, and you don't falter in your opinions or your beliefs, and that's what makes you a good leader.
That's true.
I want to express how important this is for the kids, for our future, to start now to make a change for our children so that they don't have to go through what everybody in this country is going through. We have an opportunity to make a change for our kids. And that's what is so important also.
Man, I love you. I love you, Courtney. You've been wonderful.
Thank you.
I know you weren't seen as much as me and Bethany, but look, you are in our hearts, and we know what you did. And we commend you all.
Three people,
I got something special for you.
Three people who love our community, making our community a better place. Thank you. Love you.
Thank you. We love you.
Vicksburg Daily News. David Day, reporting.